Shazam shooting through the air or running by you, whatever the case may be. I can tell you, the car looks fast when it's sitting still on Perry Road. Eric Almirola has proven that the car is fast when it's on the racetrack as well.
The Smithfield Ford Mustang right now, third place. Denny, Harvey, Eric Almirola, Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson, top five. Some big names, yet again, on the outside. Top 12 advance on the bubble right now is Kyle Busch. Outside, Ryan Brisk and others.
Paul Menard will not advance. Kyle Busch is on the bubble. Menard is 13th. Brees is now drop-kicked to 15th as Kyle Busch has just been knocked out of the top 12 by Chris Buescher, who promptly gets side-swiped as well. Buescher now on the outside looking in because William Byron has jumped to 11th, and that puts Clint Bowyer on the bubble.
And William Byron will take yet another lap. Here he comes off turn number 4, coming back to the line. William Byron had made only one lap. Second lap no better, though, and he will stay 11th quick, and I would imagine that he will get word from above, his spotter saying, you're good enough, bring it on the pit road. He will do that. Now Matt DiBenedetto, Ty Dillon, Eric Jones, Kyle Busch, here comes Clint Bowyer, Ryan Newman. Everybody is going to try to make that last dash to try to break in the top 12. But here they come.
Clint Bowyer is currently 12th. He's the man on the hot seat right now, but you mentioned he's going to pull out on the racetrack. The idea behind Bowyer coming back out is to get a better lap. Get yourself solidly inside the top 12. The Mazzelli group that will advance to round number 3 as William Byron pulls off the track and comes back to the road. Vestika Buescher is 11th. Bowyer on the bubble, but he's on the track, as is Ty Dillon. Here's Eric Jones and Kyle Busch, all of them on the outside looking in.
This is going to happen in a hurry. 1 minute, 25 seconds to go. Clint Bowyer running out in and holding on in front.
Wow.
Go. Where was 12? Where was 12? In position number 12 currently. Rips off another lap there. Inside the top 12. He's feeling the heat, no doubt, right now, as Clint Bowyer, as Kyle Busch, Eric Jones, Kurt Busch, they continue to turn.
And they do not improve. Kyle Busch now has cut 7 laps here in round 2. He is not going to go to round number 3 unless he can pull a